Ordinary mothers lead ordinary lives. Keep the house and sweep the parlor, mend the clothes and tend the children. Ordinary mothers like ordinary wives. Make the beds and bake the pies and wither on the vine. What a glamorous life, brought on by winches to recite. What a glamorous life. Ordinary mothers never get the flowers, and ordinary mothers never know the joys. But ordinary mothers couldn't cough for hours maintaining their poise. Sandwiches only, but she eats what she wants when she wants. Sometimes it's lonely, but she meets many handsome gallants. Ordinary mothers don't live out of cases, and ordinary mothers don't go different places, which ordinary mothers can't do, being mothers all day. Mine's away in a play, and she's realer than they. What if her brooch is only glass? And her costumes unravel. What if her coach is second class? She at least gets to travel. And at some time this summer, meaning soon, she'll come traveling to me. Sometime this summer, maybe June, I'm the new place she'll see. Ordinary children may think life is better with ordinary mothers near them when they choose, but ordinary children seldom get a letter in closing reviews. Gay and resilient, with applause, what a glamorous life. Speeches are brilliant, if they're shaws, what a glamorous life. Ordinary mothers needn't meet committees, and ordinary mothers don't get keys to cities. No, ordinary mothers merely see their children all year, which is lovely, I hear, but it does interfere with the glamorous. I am the prince who's guarded by dragons, snorting and growling and rumbling and wagons. She's in her kingdom, wearing disguises, living a life that is full of surprises. And sometime this summer, she'll come galloping over the green. Sometime this summer, to my rescue, my mother the queen. Ordinary mothers thrive on being private, and ordinary mothers somehow can survive it. But ordinary mothers never know they're just standing still with the kettles to fill. Well, they're missing the thrill of the glamorous life.
Yes, Sevan. That's what I'm talking about. Passion. Passion. Here to celebrate that. So exciting.